The star, who played boozy Jim McDonald, said bad behavior was rife behind the scenes in the soap's 1990s heyday. At the time, the family favorite was watched by up to 20 million people. Charlie, 58, said, "We are in a different world now. The curry green room in the 90s was the bluest, most non-politically correct place in the universe. If you'd recorded a day of it, Coronation Street would be no more." Jim McDonald, known for his catchphrase, "So it is," was a regular curry character for 11 years from 1989 until 2000 and has made sporadic appearances over there last decade. On the show, Jim is currently in prison after an armed robbery conviction. He is due for release this year, raising fans' hope that he will soon be back on screen. Jim was last seen in the soap in 2014. He got a 7-year sentence in 2011 for trying to rob the building society to give his wife Liz enough money to buy the Rover's Return pub. Despite the rise of the hashtag MeToo movement and movie mogul Harvey Weinstein's downfall amid abuse scandal, Charlie says he won't change how he acts around his women pals. He added, "I did tweet recently that I apologized to the 35,651 women whose knees I have touched in the last 38 years. I don't mean to be flippant, but let's not go daft. There is a lot of us around here who would be more than happy just to put our arms around friends. We are physical people, but it's certainly not meant to be threatening or inappropriate in any way." Charlie did concede we are in a different world now, and he thinks if Weinstein, 65, had tried it on with women in the British entertainment industry, he would not have got away with it. Charlie said, "Harvey Weinstein wouldn't have lasted 10 minutes in the industry over here because someone would have FG-chinned him. More than 80 women, including actresses Angelina Jolie and Salma Hayek, along with models such as Cara Delevingne, have accused Weinstein of offenses from harassment to rape, though the former movie producer denies any allegations of non-consensual